All right, for our next measurement, we're going to be taking the measurement from the neck down to the lower back and just use the rope, measure to the rope where we've tied. So from the lower neck right to the rope. All right, for our next step, we're going to measure from the neck and have your subject hold the tape measure at the base of the neck all the way around to the lower neck on the back.